Hello children, I'm your UKG teacher. Today we are going to learn maths, okay? So last day, maths, what did you learn? You learned comparisons, right? Up, down, then front, behind, left, right, more, less, one, more, like that. You learned, right? So next we are going to learn the next topic. Let us see what we are going to learn next, okay? It is something related to numbers, counting on a number line. So you have already learned counting objects, right? But here you are going to count on a number line. So let me show you what number line is. See, this is what you call a number line. A straight line, and they are having numbers starting from 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and here till 10. This side, this corner, they have 10. So from 0 to 10, they have written over here. So if you can see a frog jumping, right? The frog is jumping to the which side? You have learned left and right, right? This is right side. So when the frog jumps to the right side, means you are counting forward. That means frog is jumping to the right side. So how will you count? 0, 1, 0, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So that is counting to the right side. That is counting forward. Next here, in this, what is it? The frog is jumping to the opposite side. Here, frog is jumping to the right side and the frog is jumping to the left side. That means you are counting in reverse, backward counting. So how will you count? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. So that is backward. You can see the arrows also. The way the frog is jumping is like this. The frog is jumping this side. Here the frog is jumping this side. So this is counting forward and this is reverse counting, which is also called what? Counting backward counting. This is forward counting and this is backward counting. Okay, forward counting you will count 1 2 0 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10, and backward how will you count? 10 9 8 7 6 5 4 3 2 1, just the opposite, 1 0. Okay, 10 9 8 7 6 5 4 3 2 1 0. So that is backward counting. Okay, this is forward counting and this is backward counting. Now next page you can see after, before and between. So what comes after? See the number line and find out which number follows the previous number. So here example, 6 comes after 5. That means what comes after 5? If you take 5, you have to look at the number line and find out, okay? What comes after? What comes after means this is 5. What comes after will be the next number here in the right side, right? So what comes after 5? It is 6, okay? What comes after 5 is 6. Now, what comes after 12? 12. If you take 12, what comes after 12? Here you have to, the frog, as you jump, you have to go forward, okay? 12, to the right side you are going. You will get 13. That is, 13 comes after 12, okay? So, if you are given a number and asked what comes after, in the number line, what comes after 10? It will be 11. What comes after 7? It will be 8, right? What comes after 8? It will be 9, like that, okay? Here they have given 3 examples, okay? Here, after 17, what comes after 17? It is 18, okay? 17, 18. Now, next one. What comes before? That is the opposite, means some number will be given, you have to write a number that comes before. So here, first one is 3. what comes before 3. That means you have to go to the left side, this side, not to the right side. For what come after, you are going to the right side. Here you will go to this, jump to the next, this side. Okay, just before 3, what comes before? It is 2. So you will write 2 here. Next, what comes before 12? Here, what comes before 12? What is it? 11. Now, what comes before 20? What comes before 20? It is 19. So that is what comes after and what comes before. So you will be given some number, and if they ask you to write what comes after, what comes after means you have to count forward. Means what comes after 12 will be what comes up when you count forward 12, 13, right? So 13 will be the answer. And what comes before, you have to count backwards. What count comes before 12? 12, 11. That is backward counting, okay? What comes before 12 will be 11. That is jumping to the left side in the number line, on the number line, okay? So here you are learning using number line. You are learning number line for the first time, right? Right? Okay, next one. So that is after and before. Next one is what comes between. So they have given two numbers, 11 and 13. 11. This is 11 and this is 13. What comes between means which is the number that comes between. Here is 11 and here is 13. What is in between this? 12. So you, the answer is 12. Next one, what comes between 16 and 18? What comes between 16 and 18? It is 17, 16, 17, 18, right? So 17 is missing in between 16 and 18. That is, 17 is the number that comes between 16 and 18. So 17 is the answer, okay?